Okay. Vamos lá ver então.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone now.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Vamos lá
What was that
então.
all about? Dad? Daddy?
A long time I don't play this game.
What was that? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Well, the dog is dead.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No.
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Holy shit.
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
No!
Well, he's dead.
You shot him?
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
I'm throwing a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear what's on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell.
Everything.
That's Lewis's farm.
It's burning.
I hope that son of a bitch made it
what
out.
What a barbecue.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room. Hey,
keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
See what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy.
Holy shit!
Shit.
Just happened. What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Let's go.
I'm trying.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Watch out.
Look out.
Sorry.
Hey.
Get back.
Don't stop.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. You keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there.
We're gonna get out of this. Please.
Down.
We're almost there, baby.
The rest of the world to go.
Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I can meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer.
I know.
Dad?
I'm running as fast as I can.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay.
We're not sick.
We've got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Shit.
Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. All right, I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
Spark,
the number
right?
of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Coming.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5.
Let's get it.
Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
de la vie. Ooh.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
It just means more people are sneaking.
They got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there.
Whoa, wrong way.
Fucking lynched them.
Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Holy shit!
Get
out of here! Close it off! Fireflies!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Right.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
What's up?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch for the throwaway down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
Nice.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Okay. Done.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Sure.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on. Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question. Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
Good for you.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
Kind of body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Another one here.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke.
Poor bastard.
I don't like to leave him suffer, so.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Leave it be. Ah, come on. Okay, done.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Oh, that's right.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Come on.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Your funeral.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Really?
sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Oh, shit in your fucking ass.
Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that? Yeah, I love you, baby.
Shit.
You
touch
it,
fuck
you
dog.
Buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Don't you know me? I'm Jewel, man. I'm a killing
machine. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Good. Here we go.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
One down.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh, fuck!
Holy shit. Oh. Mistake. Dad, shoot. Bitch. Hear me. There we go.
Nicely done, Texas.
Ouch, I'm hurt.
Alright,
I forgot to deflect. I'm okay. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Give me your hand.
About a thing. It's gonna be alright. Let's go.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread That's out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. I lined them up against the wall, and bang, bang, bang. I just executed all of them.
There we go.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on the
Okay.
There's another one. Over there.
Where? Right over there. Saw him.
Let's search the area.
There's nothing, I think. Although, I'm low on a lot of HP, so let me see. Well, I'm a little better. A little piece. Wait. Okay, now I'm better.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Let him come.
Thank God you're here.
Oh, look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sorry, already did. Are still talking?
That's the way to do it.
Oh shit. Where is the other? Shit.
I like watching you work.
Thank you.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah.
Ah, here we go.
Come on. The docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy.
cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. Yeah. There's a lot of them.
Fucking Robert. That rat better be good for it.
If he is, then what?
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Too late. Always hide your bodies.
Keep it up.
I need to see the view. Nothing over here on this side. Nobody seeing me. There's that guy over there. Come on, turn around. That's it.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your
gun
down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way.
Joel really has a kick.
We almost got him. Hello, Robert.
Tess, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
To who?
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Jesus.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Ooh.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Dead. Robert's dead.
I needed him alive.
Too late.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
Good.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
Let's go.
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
Tess. God damn it, Tess. Yeah, so.
Is that your people?
What's left of them?
What do you think I'm telling you guys?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
All right.
Take down. Watch yourself.
over there.
You kill me, they'll be fat.
Shut up.
Good riddance.
Let him go. Shit.
It's good to have you around.
Soldier down!
Shit. Find him!
I'm gonna find you.
Shit. Okay, the other guy is over there. This one I got here.
It won't buy you anything to kill me.
Ah, nice and quiet.
Leave the other.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
Come on, let's go over there.
How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town.
All right.
I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Him?
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy.
Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just telling you.
Down here. We'll keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents?
Dead.
They've been gone a long, long time.
They're dead.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Great. So here we are.
Is it?
Well, sit down.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
PlayStation.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
Yeah.
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Come on.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive.
You'll fucking have your little someone bitch.
Come on.
Of course, ladies first.
Waiting for us at the drop-off.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
Yeah, always.
How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Welcome, guys. Whoever is watching, welcome to livestream. Don't be afraid to talk with me, whether in English or Portuguese or Spanish,
come on
whatever.
Up.
I speak a bit of both. So
come on, kid.
Be my guest.
Watch your step. It's raining, but it isn't good.
Actually outside.
Up this way.
Rains a lot.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck.
Well, he was tired of
that shit. I thought we were just
going
to hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit. Tis. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Olá. Go!
Olá, Lucas. Eu sou do Porto. Ou de Vila do Conde, se quiseres. Seja mais específico.
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. Follow me.
Go! Go!
Oh shit.
I give you the signal, you run.
Oh, well, there's still some over here.
Oh, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Olá, amigo. Tudo bem?
Stay back.
Don't get into government.
sure they came this way? If you told otherwise, again.
Stay down to play and see.
Come on. How are you?
Cuidado, Brasil.
I hear them ahead.
Whoa. Ah, foda. Vamos furar um bocado. Vamos esperar, senão vamos levar com tiros. Rio de Janeiro, viu o samba? Anda lá. Come on. Ah, shit. Let me see this. Okay. Ok, I don't know what to do. Oh fuck.
We can get through here.
What? That was risky.
Shit, another patrol. Everybody get down. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess. Oh, I'm gonna find you.
More lights.
Shit.
Devagar.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Oh. He's done.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Wait. Was I wrong in the way? No. This is the way. What the hell? I can't see the way out. It is over here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit. Report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Now, get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
This was the easiest part, parte mais fácil.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone,
With doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Thinking about your daughter. Okay, guys, if you're liking so far, don't forget to leave at least a like.
If we cut through downtown,
on the live
we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Come on, Ellie.
Yes, you
and
hear
now,
that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Let's see the clickers.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
I don't want that.
Okay.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face? It's the years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They scream the sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they sound.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Shot. Only one shot, please.
Thanks.
Two was enough.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Two was too much. Not enough.
Let's
too
search
much.
For supplies.
Oh, that was intense.
Here, catch your cell phone.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. No, don't want it. Let's go.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
Go, Ellie.
Come on.
Die, bitch.
You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, Bakes. Go. Oh,
That's it.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Over through here.
There you go, ladies.
I wonder how that clicker to not hear heard this, all these sounds. I wonder. Come on.
This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Sometimes. Lucas, se você está vendo, aqui para fazer o samba é que deve ser espetacular. Oh, onde vais? Ah. A sério que está muito baixa? Eu vou tentar falar um pouco mais alto. Pode ser que assim ajude. Eu tenho que configurar o microfone. Só que agora não posso, senão estou a parar o live stream. Ah, ok. Já está. Está melhor agora, eu vou falar assim um pouco mais alto. Ah, pronto. Eu estava a dizer que ali para dançar ali naqueles andaimes, dançar o samba que deve ser engraçado. Ora bem, eu não gosto nada desta parte. Vamos a isso. Ah, filha da... Ah, não! Ah, filha da puta! Caramba, ele viu-me! Ok. Ok, vamos tentar ir por outros caminhos. Menos. Opa. Tem ali aquele desgraçado.
Ah.
блядь. Окей, Она Caramba! Não está a correr nada com meus pés. Pois. Eu compreendo. Este jogo é espetacular. Ok. Ok. Now the guys look like he said, "Rashley, where are you? Well, where you are?" Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, vá lá! Caramba, não consigo ver, está muito escuro a imagem. É da claridade. Ah, assim está melhor. Vamos lá. Se não é bom. I'm gonna freak out, I'm going to kill everyone in a second. Oh, one is already gone. One is already gone. No. Give me this. I'm caught because of the other one over here. Where is he? Come on. Okay, nice. Eu não sei, em parte para tentar, não sei, conversar. Às vezes tenho pessoal inglês a falar inglês para mim porque não sabe falar português. Então, pronto, é uma forma de comunicar com muito mais gente. Não só em português, mas também em inglês. Okay, give me this. Okay, my problem is that motherfucker over there, and I'm going to kill it. Wait, 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 let's be smart. Okay, wait. So three guys, right? Three guys. One down. Ugh. Sim, basicamente é isso. É uma forma de comunicar com toda a gente. Now yes. Now I kill them all. Only one remains. Where are you? Shut up! Go the fucking hell.
Alright, come on down.
I'm
impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Okay, there's that. Boots! Hey Lucas, se está a gostar, não se esqueça de deixar aí o like no vídeo. É importante para mim, ok? Se está a gostar, é claro. Se não gostar, também pode deixar um não gosto. Não há problema nenhum. Estamos aqui para aprender. Aqui já está.
See? Doing all right?
Where is the alcohol? Okay, yeah. So this way.
Down we go.
Let's get to it.
You're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
Tess. That comes here. A part that I don't like at all. I hate this part. Obrigado, Lucas. Obrigado.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
Okay. Oh gosh. I don't like at all this part. Fucking move.
Through this window.
Wait. Wait. I made a mistake. I thought he would grab and I would strangle the runner. So, but he didn't grab it. It was supposed to. What the fuck? Yeah, I knew. I made shit in this time.
Sleeve.
Come on.
Firefly.
Oh. There we go. Grab it. Come on. Shit, I'm making mistakes. Come on. Okay. Now, slowly.
Over there, see him?
Don't be rushed.
God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear.
Okay.
No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Sure. Okay. Don't move. Don't move and she runs. There we go.
Through this window.
Okay, let's try not to die this time. There we go. Okay. Go back. No one here. Let's try something. So close. Two to go.
This way. Almost out of this, come on.
Shit. Come on, react to the bottle, man. Ah, there he goes.
Get up here.
Holy shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Yes. Let's move.
There are two parts in the game that I don't like. This one and in the tunnels. When we are with Sam.
Run out.
And what's his name? Oh fuck, I forgot. The two brothers, the two black brothers.
Where are we going, Tess?
I don't recall the name. One is Sam and the other.
In this direction.
I don't recall. Which it? Okay. Shh. Go to sleep, go to sleep. That's right. Go to sleep. Oh shit. Okay, now this one. It's dead. Yeah.
Here we go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Get out, Ellie.
All right. Climb on up.
Hey Lucas, obrigado pela subscrição.
I don't need anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Let's go.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Okay. I was in this military fire school. Sneak out, you know.
Nothing around.
Oh,
there you go.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see.
Oh! Come on.
Sorry. Sorry, that was me.
Tess. All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Okay, this way. Hey, Lucas, gostas de God of War? Do jogos. Boa, então olha, tens que ser paciente porque o jogo só sai para aí dia 20 de abril, mas dia 20 de abril eu vou streamar o novo God of War. Ou seja, vai ser a primeira vez que vou jogar. E vou jogar para quem quiser ver. Toda a gente poderá ver eu a primeira vez. No primeiro dia em que saia, eu vou jogar o novo God of War.
Ah!
Pronto. Espero bem que sim, amigos. Espero bem que sim. Já vou. Ok, calma. Vamos recuar, recua. Ah, não! Ok, tem que... Vamos lá, let's go.
Thanks.
Get off! Anda, come on. Ah, larga! Ah, filha da puta! Carago! Então. Ah, oh, sério? Ok, agora. Ok, já chega. Ok. Fine. When I get nervous. And those guys were getting me nervous. The trick here to kill all those guys without getting killed is really to start running and catch the bottles, to drive them away and catch Test. One.
How are you holding up?
Throw Just a bottle, a kill that one with the two punches, then this the next one. Always like that.
How about you?
No.
You okay?
Come on.
I'm fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Okay. I'm okay.
Okay.
There she is. That's our building.
Mm.
Okay.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Yep.
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up.
One thing that I really like in this game is the landscapes. It's quite beautiful. My TV is not one of the best.
We're almost done.
But
stay focused.
With a full,
yes, ma'am.
I'm going to buy a new 4K TV, so to play this game in that TV will be awesome. And God of War, imagine God of War, the new God of War in 4K. God, I'm trembling. Just
it's right around this corner. Come on.
Just by thinking on that.
Keep moving, kid.
Okay. Come on, kid. Ah, so much time. Come on. Let me pass.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Over there.
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Get out of my way. Oh my fucking god. Get out!
Up and over.
Okay, I love there this part.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
Tess has a great ass. Have you ever noticed that?
I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Ah, aqui estamos nós.
No.
Here we go.
No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Yeah.
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
Of course.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Whoop. Let's go. Shit. She's dead.
Just keep pushing forward.
She is dead.
Target moved the line. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
You, take out the door.
Vamos.
I got this. Let's go check the hall. You, go check over there. Where is this rat? Oh, shit!
Firefly, get him down!
I got him!
Cover the exit.
Keep your head down. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
I still haven't found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Where is this rat?
The exit.
I see it. Shit.
Close one. There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
spot them?
No, place is empty.
I'll check out this area. Check over there. Come on, make one false move.
Two down.
We'll figure something out. Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay.
Obrigado, Lucas. Obrigado por teres vindo. Bom trabalho.
Be careful.
I got you.
Um abraço. Fresh air, freedom. Okay, let me turn on the lights. Ah, here we go.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out.
You don't bring up Tess, ever.
Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good.
Good.
Now there's a town.
Good.
A few miles north of here, there's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
So we're going to see Bill.
Here we go. Yeah, it'll be faster
going to
go
eat my
here.
Kit Kat.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
There we go. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Wait.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Go, Ellie.
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it. There ain't nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. Hey, look at that.
Good.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. Max, use this.
Oh, come on. Let's go.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Ooh. Oh. There's one way to do it. See that? Get back.
Okay, I need another bottle. There we go. No, oh, there was a brick over there.
Just stay
okay.
Close.
Okay.
Yeah, come on.
Shit. Oh fuck.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
No voice.
Joel!
Here they come.
Shit, here they come. Take to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm pulling as fast as I can.
Shit. Damn it! This part is really... It's a little difficult.
Come on.
We need to have great aim.
Come on.
Damn it, Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There! That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Come on.
Ellie, how's it looking?
Come on.
Come, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
Here they come.
God damn it.
Come on.
Ellie, they're getting just hard.
Go.
Ellie, they're getting close.
Ah, god damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Ooh, nice arm.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around all right. And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprout?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
These two together are awesome.
You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're
and
at
your
it.
And your women.
Well, it looks
oh, wait,
you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
Oh, fuck you, you handcuff me.
I need you to shut up.
Oh, God.
All right.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs.
Just maybe.
But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Hey, Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need.
We're good.
We're good. We are good. We are the world. Yeah, I quit. Okay, one bullet. And we'll be with this guy. Come on.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
Fuck you too.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix a
Bill,
car?
Just
like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Okay.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted.
Infected!
Damn it. Shit. Lock and load.
Well, one down. Calm down. I'll take care of the quicker. What the?
Move it.
Okay, they're all done.
All right. The simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, well, now he's talking to himself.
Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way.
Crazy ass motherfucker. At least that one died.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Normal people scare me.
You of all people should understand that.
What is that?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
They don't have the key.
All right, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Nice shotgun.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Show me. Crafting parts, I don't need them. I want some materials. Do I have it around here?
Let's do this.
I don't need materials, right? Yeah, totally. Oh, nice. And nothing over here. Show me. Come on.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Like a hawk. You look like Hawkeye looking to her. Except without the hawk.
Wow.
Well...
Nice place you got here.
Welcome to the...
Well, if you got anything to confess,
house of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Confess your sins and redeem yourself.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Let's go. Done?
All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
Past this gate is all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
wait. Just wait.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
So what are you waiting for?
You have to move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Okay. Keep quiet. Let's forget about this.
Street's blocked. Back up. Just go through those backyards.
Wait. Just wait. Okay, done. Great, I broke one arrow. Shit.
This way.
You guys would give me a gun. I could help you kill someone.
Tie it on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Let's go.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
We need to go as quiet as possible. Come on. Let's go silently. Well, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know why I got that, but whatever. Why the hell did I got that?
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
Tools on the other side of this house.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah, nothing. Ooh, another arrow.
Give me a hand with this.
I was waiting for you.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck. Sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay, one down. That's it. Bullshit. I didn't even move. Don't waste any bullets. Really? I broke all my... Ah, fuck. Alright. That's okay. Now I need my shotgun.
Ellie,
go back, go back, go back.
Ellie, run!
Shit! Son of a bitch! Ah, fuck. There it goes.
There's a bunch
there
of
it goes
up
sometime.
There. Try not to make a sound.
At least I recovered my all my arrows. But, fuck. Come on. Hey, damn bitch. Oh, get come on. This looks like kickboxing. Son of a bitch! Please, I'm better now, but... Go, 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 go. That's it. Okay. This is how we fight now. One down. Another one down. Another one. Go fuck yourself. Here comes another, no? Oh, come on! God damn it, Billy, you scared me.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
No spoils? No. Right. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, 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 let's go. Whoop!
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? Alright, we're gonna get in quick.
Go, go, go,
we're
you
gonna
two
get
go.
The battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
How the hell do they know where the doors are?
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? It's fucking empty!
Dad! guys?
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on.
We'll sneak out the back.
Okay.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Come on. I did not fail, son of a bitch. Okay. Come on. Good.
There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Very hard to hit the head. Let's do it like this. Fall back. I want a bottle. Here we go. Come on. Ah, good. Is there any? No, it broke. I know. Okay, now change to this. Yeah, I'll put this one. No, change it to this one. There you go.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Go.
More damage.
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
That don't sound good. Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater!
A what?
Ellie, floater.
I got this.
Oh,
Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, I don't believe I failed this. Again. Really, man. Holy. Go.
Stay on my.
Where is he? Oh. What the? Okay, I don't have.
Use a hand over here.
He's dead. Help me here. What the fuck is he doing?
Get back!
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Mm-hmm. Bloater. Okay.
But can we get the fuck out of here?
Yes,
please.
We can get the fuck out of here. And right now, we get the fuck out of
Let's
here.
Go, people.
All right. Wait.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Joel, behind you!
I'm seeing them. Okay, I missed this shit. Good.
I fucking hate those things.
Come on.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Pull me on up.
Let's go. Pull it. Okay, I still have my good.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Only one punch is enough. Fun.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
You
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Furthermore, tell Tess she can take
Don't
this
you
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
That's Frank.
Frank.
Yep.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Fuck him, right?
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
Well, c'est la vie.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Great, five bullets. Good, good.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Okay, items.
You should probably search the house.
Okay, sure, I don't want this, but it's okay.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Okay. Health. Oh, I'm so low on items. Jesus. On crafting materials.
Ready?
Bill, here. I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? No, I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Oh, shit.
Hey, good job, kid!
From the other side, to your left!
Shit.
One down.
Good. Back to the truck.
What? Nothing. Nothing. All right. I still have some, so let's go.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Hey, come on, that house. You're right.
Okay, out of Ah, really? You were supposed to use the knife. What the fuck? Come on.
Okay, on the other side, your left.
Shit.
Use only the shotgun. Only shotgun.
Around the edge.
Around that house. To your right.
Let them come. Oh shit. Good.
Not that much time. Back to pushing.
Guys,
Yeah, I still have two bullets. Go, 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 go.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
Run, bitch, run.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it, too. Let's get the fuck... Go, go, for it!
Oh, my fucking God.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well... Here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing.
Actually, I'm surprised how Joel says it's before
his
time.
I'm sure your friend will be missing
and
this tonight.
And the goddamn car as a tape reader.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
I can't stay like,
Ellie, that
what?
Ain't for kids.
Really?
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
One down.
Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Open.
Then get out, quick.
Hurry up.
Come here, you shit.
Follow me, you chicken shit!
God, you're going to die! That must be an awful way to die.
I'll show you.
Motherfucker!
Fucker,
mother. What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving. Stay down!
Fuck. Okay. Looks like I have a new follower. Thank you. Wait. Don't move. Don't move. Don't. Ah, son of a bitch.
Watch my back. Awesome.
Okay.
Over the bus.
Well, two more, right? Don't worry. Be happy. Ah, son of a bitch. Ah, son of a bitch. This was the... Come on, come on, come on. Once again. Okay, come on. Two, alright, and three. Recharge. That's it.
He's gotta be close. Start looking. I'll search out here. You guys, go check over that way.
Oh, did you hurt me? I'll check over there.
Where is this guy? Can you hear me?
Okay, I saw one over there, one on the other side. Get out, Ellie! Ellie, fuck!
Man down! Man down! Stand out!
Okay. One. Shit, you almost saw me. Come on, come here. Okay, another one down.
Come at you, coward.
One over there. too. Ooh, good.
Hey, can you hear me?
What? Let's go outside through here.
Man down! Man down! You're dead, asshole! Oh, shit!
Just hide. There's one guy over there. Okay, let's do how do I get without... He's going to see me, I think, but... He's coming? Again. Try again. Another one down.
Oh, shit, Joel.
You're dead. I think that's the last of them.
Good.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not me, it's you.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Let's go.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
I prefer this.
Roger that.
Come on, Kratos. Oh, it's not Kratos, Joel.
There we go.
But it reminds me, Kratos.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Ellie!
This is heavy. Come on, I'm holding on my joystick.
Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
Go. And it's done. Well done.
Look.
Oh shit.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
Okay.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
I can make this one. Explosive. And sugar. Alright, you can do it.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I don't want the pills.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Okay, change it. Ooh, I like this part. This part.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Come on, Ellie. No, nothing yet.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What was that?
Oh, no. Better get down.
When did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Good, good. I collected, right? Yes. Nothing over here. Good, 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 good. Four, and this one. It's four, it's equal. It's the level four.
That bridge looks pretty far.
Wait,
we'll get there.
Ah, there we go. It's better to recharge now. Always. Come on.
Whoa. Strange
thing, I could have not killed them, but
this place has been abandoned for a while.
And go and wait for them to go, but whatever. It was for the fun, I guess.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area. Okay.
We're up all night.
Yeah, you were a part of that. I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick. She's just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow!
This stupid son of a bitch.
Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
And now I'm going to kill you. Congratulations.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies.
What the fuck?
That shit ain't happening.
I've heard that expansion talk
way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
One down.
Fuck.
Where is the other one? Over there. Let me see where he goes. You guys are already dead.
You hear that?
Yeah, I did.
Shit. Go. Only one, right? Okay.
No, we're good.
Son of a bitch. Now I do.
He's got a gun.
Let's go. I could have killed them all, but doesn't feel like it.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Good.
There's a bridge. We're a little
I don't
closer.
Have a knife. Yeah.
I think.
Too bad.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Too bad.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
I hate that truck.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Come on, turn around. There we go.
Set that plank like they did.
Just wait a little bit, please. Thank you.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
Nope.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. Before, did I need
to sit on me? Nothing either, right? No. All in the safe.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
That's okay. No need.
That looks nice.
Go, Ellie. I'll just check one thing over here.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
There's nothing. I thought there was maybe a part of alcohol, you know? Alcohol. Some booze for me.
Come
to get
up.
Drunk. I'm going to open that safe. May have crafting materials, maybe. I don't have sure. I'm not sure. Oh, it's here. Wait. Calm down. I can jump, right? Yes, I can. Instead of going the long way, it's easy to do the short one. Oh, bullets. Okay, it's okay. Okay, let's go, Ellie.
Watch your step.
What? Wasn't she going to say the joke, whatever? Oh well.
Oh shit! Get down!
We need to kill every single person in this floor, otherwise they will catch us. So.
Oh man.
there you go. Shit. Okay, I'm dead. I'm not.
Fuck.
Right side.
You're dead, ass.
Thanks. Ah, here we go. Explosive. Ooh.
Find this out. Son of a bitch.
Ah, son of a bitch. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Again.
Oh shit. Get down, get down.
Okay, let's be careful now. Man, it's easy for you. Let him go. Good. What an awful haircut. At least for the guy. Explosive. No, I can't do anything yet. What about over around here? We need to clear all the floor. The old floor. Okay, nothing. Let's go back down. And we go 4x4.
Oh man. Close the one.
Okay, I think this floor is clean, so let's go to the next one. supposed to catch me, you son of a bitch.
Jeez.
Another one dead. One more dead. Anything around here? Go. Get out, Ellie, son of a bitch. Get out, Ellie! Fuck! Son of a bitch, Ellie! Fuck you, man! What the hell? Why did you stop my movement? What the fuck? What you put on in front of me? Fuck! Things were going so well. Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit.
Just for a day I have to kill them all. It's annoying, because there are a lot. Now, to stop me when I can kill them all, fuck. Otherwise, I take my gun and I kill them all. Whoever comes, I'll kill. It's not a fucking bad idea. Why not? Ugh! this. Almost. What the fuck? Fuck. Just die. Good. Okay. Get out. I won't warn again, otherwise I'll shoot the fucking face. Ellie, get the fuck out of there. Get the fuck out. Good.
Jeez.
We're still missing some guys, I bet. One or another, maybe. Nothing over here. Oh, there's the door. There it is. And they're dead.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? Really? One hit?
Oh shit. Get down, get down.
Holy shit, Joel.
Sorry, I was angry.
Oh shit. Get down, get
down. Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
¿Cómo va el realismo? Mismo cree que piensa que las balas con... no con el cerebro. Pues, es que era un... eres más difícil porque no tenemos tantas... tantos ítems y balas para disparar. Yo ahora estoy muy furioso porque... por causa de Ellie. Estaba de loca. No puedo ganar. No puedo pasar esta parte. Que me enfureció un poco. Pero si juego con cuidado, Fabián, eres más fácil. Oh, like this. Killing these guys like this. Okay, I'll try one last time because my time is getting short and I need to end. I'll play a time one more time. Let's see if I can make things right and go through all of this. como te voy a explicar, yo soy portugués, yo falo portugués, pero tengo gente de varios países que hablan conmigo. Yo hablo inglés, hablo español y hablo portugués también. So, para toda la gente es más fácil comunicar. ¿Qué es esto? Hubieras puesto también el título punitivo. ¿Cómo así punitivo? Tienes que explicar para mí. Sí. Estoy entendiendo. Pero yo no soy brasileño. Yo soy portugués de Portugal. Podem pensar que sou português do Brasil. É os que os espanhóis estão a pensar. Aqui em Portugal é modo realista. Também. Ah, é igual. Não tanto. Ash.
Let's go.
Okay, they're gone.
That was close.
Yeah. Come on. Fall back. Going back. Puedes decir, sí. Ah, y dos tubos o palos o bates. Sí, pero ya ha pasado esta parte con menos. Solo que ahora estoy un poco desconcentrado y no tengo. ¿Qué quiere decir? Tengo el arco y puedo matar fácilmente con tres flechas. Pero entiendo que lo que dices, lo que es necesario para pasar. Today. Você acha que é mesmo do caralho? Tá bem. Aumenta até era até às 7, agora até às 6. Nada. Tá bem. Oh, ui. Já vou puxar. Já ouvi! Um momento. Hay una tempestad, tengo que desligar, por favor. Perdón, pero... My window fell apart. So sorry. Okay. I'll be back in another time. Bye.